We're at Bama Ball Bash here in beautiful New Orleans, Louisiana. I'm with a face and a voice that a lot of Tide fans will know, Mr. Chris Stewart. What's going on, Chris?
Great to see you. Glad to have you here and glad to be here myself.
There you go. It's a fun time, isn't it?
It is. It is, and it's been an interesting week. Had a couple of basketball games in the state of Georgia with the Crimson Tide. Got down here today for the first time, and so glad to be here and be a part of this.
What do you think of the turnout at this event?
Unbelievable. You know, because in the room that we're in right now, I think there was 1,100 people that sold out, and this is the small event. This is the VIP gathering tonight. I know that as the middle of the week, there were over 6,500 tickets sold for the Bama Bowl Bash downstairs, the really big gathering with all of these former great players and Coach Stallings, and it's really incredible. But shouldn't be surprising if you've been in and around the Alabama program. You know how fantastic the fan base is, so it's great to see them here.
Now, have you gotten a chance to get out in New Orleans and see anything or go anywhere? Because there are Alabama and LSU fans everywhere. It's like Armageddon out there or something.
No, I actually drove in today because of the basketball assignment in Athens, Georgia, yesterday with the Tide. And when I drove in, it's half crimson, half purple and gold, and get to the hotel, you know, in the hotel in the quarter there. It's unbelievable. But again, not surprising that you'd have this many folks.
Have you got a take on the ball game Monday night that you can give us in brevity?
Yeah, I just think that Alabama, everybody talks about kicking, but I think the bigger issue really is not the kicks. It's the ability to stay away from penalties and turnovers. That was something Alabama did in the first game. It was uncharacteristic. Turned it over a couple of times, had 7 penalties in that ball game. On average, it's only 4 a game. If they stay away from that, they're going to be fine. They can't make mistakes. LSU's too good.
Chris, thank you so much for talking
Glad
with
to
us
do
tonight.
It.
I appreciate it.
Great to have you here.
Great to be here.
All right, back here in Tuscaloosa, a cloudy day out there today. Will the wet weather stick around throughout the rest of the week? Find out when First at 4 continues.